Timer just went off again, so let's go ahead and test the pH of this solution. Start the timer again, and this time I will leave you to continue on your own. Rinse it off in water. Actually, just for fun, let's check. It's a little lower. It says 6.65. Not perfect, but we'll continue.